digital, and commercial art. In this class, students will use Pixlr-E to design and create a variety of projects. Students will manipulate the elements of art and see how the principles of design play a role in everyday art. They will also learn about typography and the role that it plays in commercial art. You should take this class if you enjoy creating art on the computer or if you think you may be interested in a career in graphic design.